411 Motor Speedway is sponsored by Governor's Highway Safety Office, which reminds all fans to be responsible on the road, because if you booze it, you lose it. Mr. Bells is going to hold them off. He didn't like the looks of the start. They'll line up once again. We'll try this once again as they come through turn four. Mark Bell's giving him a look over. He's thinking about it. He throws the green flag, and Hutz jumps out for a lead. Hutz pulls about a three-length car on him. McLemore coming in second. Sim brings up the third spot. The 51 car of Pete Wright moves into the third space. Huck still with a pretty comfortable lead out front. McLemore on even behind. Wright in third place. The 22 of Michael Millsap gets a little squirrely up on turn in the middle of turn three and four as we throw out the caution. Pete Wright hangs in there, coming around turn four, and Jonathan Sim in fourth place. One lap to go as we'll blow out the white flag. Checkered flag will be next for the first heat lap. McLemore pulls along beside 51 of Wright. McLemore to the inside, down around the corner. Looks like he's going to take over second place. And they come across pretty close on there, but it looks like William Hux will be the first place winner in this heat race here. One car of Bradley Llewellyn. The number three car on the outside, Chad McLemore. The number 69, Nick Barnard. The 18 of Justin French. The 18 of Summers. The 99 of Dale Jackson, and the 25 of Todd Johnson. This will be our second heat race for the street stocks. Mr. Bales gives them one lap for the green. Losing to second place as they're shuffling. The 25 spins and hits the wall on the turn two. were out for a caution. That's the 25 of Todd Johnson. Green under green, Mark Bell's like this. Brandon Wills jumps out first again. Evan Adele Watson pulls into second. The three car of Chad McLemore. The third. Correction on number three is Brett Banks in the number three car in third place. Number 18 of Justin Frippers, trying to see what he has, smoke a track to go around. And he may be taking Banks on here. We got a caution. Lap to go. Bradley Wellen leads, but tailing fairly close is the number 11 car of Dale Watson. Pulls up beside him. Can't seem to make it. Wellen into turn three. Going into turn four. Coming out of turn four down the front straightaway. It looks like it's going to be Bradley Wellen. The number one car, the number 11 car of Dale Watson, the number three car of Brett Banks. That'll be the top three in this heat race. Outside of him is the one of Bradley Llewellyn. J3, Jeff McLemore. The number 11 is Dale Watson. The 51 of Pete Wright. The 3 of Brent Banks. The 30 of Jonathan Sims. The 69 of Nick Barner. 22, Michael Millsaps. Number 18, Justin French. Number 27, Drew Bowers. Beside him be the 00 of Charles Devine. Number 18, Corey Summers. Number 99, Dale Jackson. And the 25 of Todd Johnson. Thank you. Hucks taking the third spot. Jeff McLemore in the fourth. First place, first spot is still up for grabs. And Hucks is challenging the front run two driver. Us being in turn one. Mark Bells gives him the finger of number one lap to go before the green drops. Price leading the way. Hucks on the inside, Emery on the outside. These guys have been neck and neck all the laps. We've run five laps. They've been running neck and neck the whole time. Takes it over. Emery passes Price. Hucks trails from the second position now. Price. Hucks moving up the side. Three abreast coming into turn three. And the J3 of McLemore spins, brings out the caution. Mark Bells looks for the line, but he gets the green flag. Emery jumps out front, right on his quarter panel. Hucks moving up the side right, moving into second position, trying to take it over. We got our caution out in turn four, number 27, Drew Bauer. Who will go to victory lane? Old Smoky Moonshine. Who will be setting over at the end of this race? You pick. It could be any of the top five drivers. Mark Bells gives him the green flag. Shannon Emery jumps out to the lead here. Hucks and Wright battling for second place. Price bringing in behind them. bring out the caution. Leading the race now, we have Shannon Emery in second place. Hux. Got a caution. We got some debris on the back stretch. Shannon Emery. Shannon Emery takes the white flag, and Hux do it, one lap to go. Sims and Wright battling for the third position. Llewellyn pulls up next to Sims. Coming down to the checkered flag, it's Shannon Emery. Shannon Emery will go to Old Smokey's victory lane. William Hux and Pete Wright bringing up third position. Governor's Highway Safety Office is proud to sponsor 411 Motor Speedway. When you get on the road, be a responsible driver. Remember, if you booze it, you lose it. Give Shannon Emery a hand as he passes with the checkered flag.